It might be unfair to refer to the Mercedes-AMG C63 S Coupe as a Chevy Camaro, but it is no insult. Vaunted Mercedes-Benz was building powerful, front-engined, rear-drive coupes long before 1967, when Chevrolet slapped a made-up name on its XP836 project. Naturally, the cars produced by Mercedes-Benz had not inspired the Camaro, although the 1969 Camaro's mule arch eyebrows were stolen from the Mercedes 300 SL Gullwing, but that's not important right now. The Mercedes coupes of the time were wafty, elegant things. The Camaro was, of course, a catch-up project aimed squarely at the Ford Mustang. But a curious thing happened in the late 90s and early 2000s. Mercedes started producing the CLK 430 and CLK 55 AMG, chubby little coupes that hewed closely to the, by then, well-established muscle pony template. The brief goes something like this: overpowered, hooligan handling, de facto two-seaters. By the time Mercedes began building Camaros in earnest, the actual Camaro was already wearing a mullet like an albatross about its neck. This did not deter the German company, which has been building them ever since. And so now we find ourselves juxtaposing the Chevy Camaro SS1 with the twice as pricey Mercedes AMG C63 S Coupe. And the Camaro is the better Camaro of the two.